Mary Kay's work at the Dr. Scholl Exhibit Mezzanine Gallery at Marmion Academy. This is her self-portrait. She's grouped some food pieces here. One my students are pretty fond of, a papaya and a bee. I'm sure you can see the bee here. Okay. I'm not good with flowers, but I think these are three primroses. So they like this one a lot too. There's peaches and pine trees. Poinsettia that survived a long time. Shoes and a scarf. Adjust this slightly. Your paintings. This is hollyhock. I love the way this one glows. I also like the addition of the cicada on the leaf. Difficult to see with the glass. This one is called Genescape. I think you can see why. Okay, it's a very nice pencil drawing. And then this one, if I come in close, you can see three heads. Sorry for the reflection here, but study of the primaries. Some slippers. Trio. Floating. Favorite of my students. They're one of their favorites. They really enjoyed this nest. And in the cake dish we have for you some artichokes. circle back to the table here. There's this beautiful piece. Plancho, if that's how you say the flowers. Figure. Mary Kay would like you to know, like, you could print your works too. So she had a lovely card. And this is the gallery. Wish you could come visit. Maybe the COVID issue will be solved soon and you could make a stop in the gallery before the artwork is done. I'm enjoying having it here very much.